You guys, I want to go over the basic squat, okay? Not weight loaded, nothing. Basic, the basic body weight squat. A lot of the times I see in the gym, a lot of people doing it wrong. Obviously, there's a ton of exercises that we all do wrong if we don't have the knowledge, but I just want to go over a few points with the squat. Basically, for the air squat, okay? Real powerful move, even if you use just your body weight. First thing we're going to focus on the squat, Ian, why don't you come over here and join me. We're going to take about a shoulder width stance. Kick our toes out a little bit. The reason for the toe is we want everything to be tracking straight. Hips, knees, and toes are tracking. Now if I go super wide and I don't kick my toes out, I'm going to give you this kind of an angle. If I go super wide and I don't kick my toes out, look what happened to my knees when I squat down. See how they come in like that? Now, that doesn't necessarily hurt me right away, but through time, I might feel a little bit of pain in my knees. So what I want to do is line that up. Obviously, I don't necessarily want to squat this wide, but if I'm going to go shoulder width, as I come down now, everything's lined up, hips, knees, and toes. That's going to help me keep the move into my quads, hamstrings, and glutes, rather than into my kneecaps, which brings me to my next point. When we do squats, I always see this all the time. People starting their squat here. Full side angle. When people do squats, the first thing that they do is they just drop down, okay? Now, at this angle, that doesn't hurt too bad, but the more I go down, now I'm all of a sudden off balance, first of all, and I feel that in my kneecap, okay? So that's horrible form. My heels are up off the ground. You know, I have good posture, but other than that, I'm feeling all this in my kneecap. So what I want to focus on, the first thing that we do in a squat, our hips go back behind us, okay? First thing I do before I even lower myself is I go here, a little subtle move, and then I drop myself down. Let's have Ian demonstrate a good squat right here. Ian has great technique, great form, excellent flexibility. A lot of the times you guys are going to find yourself when you squat, let's show them first of all what might go wrong. When we squat, we're going to lean forward, that type of stuff. That's basically limited flexibility in the hamstrings and the back, okay? Let's show them a good one. Go just past parallel. And what I mean by past parallel, you guys, is go ahead and hold that. Knees, hips, he's just past parallel. If we're going to draw a line here, yeah, that's past parallel. Come back up to parallel. That's parallel, obviously, okay? And his weight is on the heels. His chest is nice and high. The reason for the arms out in front is that because he's counterbalancing his weight, okay? Go ahead and step up. Now, do like three in a row. Okay? See how he comes all the way back up? Great posture, brings the hips through. Okay, we don't want to come all the way down and then stand up and stop here. We want to bring these hips all the way through for full range of motion, okay?